I think that they named Sequoia National Park a little bit incorrectly. It is a geologist's dream. It's like more of a mountain side and a cliff side than it is a forest. I mean, it's still a forest, but there's a lot of like rock faces. So you get to see a ton of different types of rock. I'm noticing like a lot of gneiss and schist. And I stole a couple.